Lambert temperature was 30.10 inches and falling. Elsewhere in the metro area, in Chesterfield, it was cloudy, and the temperature was 85. In Belleville, it was 82 degrees. In Cahokia, it was cloudy, and 84 degrees. In St. Charles, it was cloudy and 84. Across the region, it was sunny in Columbia, Missouri, with a temperature of 85. In Quincy, it was mostly sunny, and 86 degrees. In Kansas City, it was sunny, and the temperature was 92. It was mostly sunny in Springfield, Missouri, with a temperature of 83. In Rolla, it was cloudy, and the temperature was 84. In Farmington, it was 82 degrees. It was cloudy in Cape Girardeau, with 80 degrees. It was sunny in Springfield, Illinois, with a temperature of 87. Once again in St. Louis, it was cloudy. The temperature was 86 degrees, and the wind was south at 9 miles an hour. Now here is the hazardous weather outlook for portions of eastern and central Missouri, as well as west central and southwest Illinois. For this afternoon and tonight, no hazardous weather is expected at this time. And now the extended outlook for the period Thursday through Tuesday, no hazardous weather is expected at this time. Spotter activation is not anticipated through tonight.
The current time is 2:46 p.m. Central Daylight Time.
This is NOAA Weather Radio KDO89 St. Louis, Missouri, operating on a frequency of 162.550 MHz. We broadcast from the National Weather Service office in St. Louis, Missouri, and serve St. Louis and surrounding areas. Here is your National Weather Service forecast for the St. Louis metropolitan area, including the cities of St. Louis, St. Charles, Belleville, and surrounding communities.